the kind of scenes you can render and the resolution you can output in depends a lot on your hardware. Obviously, if you have a beefier machine and a lot of VRAM, you can output complex renders in higher resolutions. However, if your machine is somewhat ordinary and you're having trouble with movie render queue crashing very often, there's one thing you could try to mitigate this issue somewhat. Now, I say somewhat because this won't stop your renders crashing altogether, but it will allow a little bit of breathing room for your machine that will result in less crashes than normal. So what we are going to do is change the TDR delay in the Windows registry as suggested in the Unreal documentation. So TDR stands for Timeout Detection Recovery. So as the documentation states, when GPU commands take too long to execute, Windows will assume that the graphics card has crashed and will reset the driver, which in turn will cause the engine to close. So increasing the amount of time before Windows detects your GPU timeout is likely to result in less crashes. So I'll show you how to do this. The instructions to changing your TDR time is in the document as well, but I'll show you on my machine anyway. So we go to Windows search bar, type in Rich Edit. So you turn on Registry Editor. So you go to Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Control, and where is it? Graphics Drivers. So in here, so I have set up TDR delay, but you might not see these two registries in your machine because on my machine, they didn't exist before I made them. So I'll delete these and show you how to create them. So right click in here, go to new and dword 32-bit value. And we're going to name this uppercase T, lowercase d, lowercase r, uppercase d, lowercase e, l, a, y, and enter. So we're going to double click, change the base to decimal, and change the value to 60. And go OK. And so we're going to create another one called uppercase t, lowercase d, r, uppercase D, lowercase di, uppercase D, lowercase elay. And we're going to double click this as well and change the base to decimal and value to 60, same as before. Okay. And that's done. You can exit. So that's it. Don't think of this as some kind of magic solution to all your problems though. If your scene is way too complex and not optimized, and your graphics card doesn't have enough memory anyway, this method won't help you. But if you're rendering a scene and sometimes crashing and sometimes not, this might help you to get more stability. I did notice I was getting less crashes with a particular scene on my machine. If you found this video useful, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching.